Hey, my name is Kai.
How y'all doing? Just testing out the new lights here. There we go. It looks good. And doing some biomagnetic pair therapy. So we get in the studio together. I mean, get in the clinic like a studio. I'm gonna stack this up. We are going to do biomagnetic pair therapy.
No, I don't want to do biomagnetic pair therapy.
I know. Running out of outlets. You feeling good, Manny, man, man?
Am I finished my therapy, Dad?
You did, huh? Okay. Well, flip up, and now we're going to do some biomagnetic pair therapy.
I'm not doing it.
Come on, let's go. What we're doing is called biomagnetic pair therapy. We use pairs of permanent magnets to depolarize areas of the body, lay straight, that are in a state of pH imbalance. pH too high is alkaloid, pH too low is acidic. The body tries to maintain unit homeostasis. So if there's a part of the body that is acidic, due to another area of the body is going to be alkaline, right? So what we want to do is we want to make sure that the body's in pH balance. Okay? And we do so using these magnets, right? Oh, I forgot this magnet is dead. cerebelo, transverse colon, suprapubic izquierdo. Dorsal. Lumbar.
What's up, Tom? How you doing? Hey, David, how you doing, man?
Scapula. Esophagus, duodenum, I'm not doing a scan, David. This is my son, and we're just doing the autism protocol. But normally I do a scan. He just doesn't have shoes on today. Esophagus. Duodenum, right here. Mm-hmm. riñones, kidneys. I'm going positive and negative on the kidneys, as you suggested. Good job, man. CNCN, ya hemos puesto. Temporal derecho, ya hemos hecho. Lay down still, lay down straight, man. Relax. Relax yourself. So now I'm going to just put some other pairs on to assist in circulation, right? And a large negative magnet right on the navel to assist with releasing stem cells. This is your end of the umbilical cord, your belly button. So with a negative magnet, we can stimulate the release of stem cells. And we know stem cells, mother cells, these are the cells that produce other cells. So it really promotes good health. So you had a good day at school, man?
Yes.
What did you do at school?
I did some work.
You did some school work, yeah? Mm-hmm. What did you learn?
I learned all about the gold rush.
The gold rush, really? And where did the gold rush take place?
They took place from the gold fever and gold nuggets.
That's right.
In California.
Did you know that your great, 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 great-grandfather was a Frenchman living in Mexico? He came from France to Mexico because of the gold rush. Did you know that? Yes. Looking for gold. So apparently, our family history in California precedes California being part of the United States.
Ticklish. That should tickle me. Tickle me. Ticklish meat.
Alright. Mm-hmm. Good job, man. So we're going to leave my man like this for
20 minutes, 30 minutes. Yeah, 30, 35 minutes. And, yeah.
So how do you feel right now?
Good.
Very good, son. So we have to go to Costco and get some extension cords and power strips and stuff. Now this is called chromotherapy, right? Okay, the frequencies that these LEDs are lighting are frequencies that disrupt stress and anxiety, tension. So while you're lying here, close your eyes. Don't look at it with your open eyes. Keep your eyes closed and let it flash through the eyelids, okay?
I think you're going to drop this wrong.
Okay. All right, there you go. There you go. Good job, man. My son helps me with clients, and he's learning how to do, hey, Shalene, how you doing? He's learning how to do what I do, which is really great because it's really fulfilling to be able to help people, and it's actually more fulfilling than money. It really is. And so I'm glad I'm able to teach my son the way that he can take care of himself, and whether or not he chooses to go to college and also help people. And besides, he's gonna inherit the business anyway, so. So you feel good, man?
Yes.
Good job. That's the delay. Well, Shalene, this is biomagnetic paratherapy. We depolarize areas or organs in the body. Hold on. We depolarize areas of the body that are experiencing a state of pH imbalance. So whenever we have an illness, a pathogen in our body, virus, parasite, fungus, bacteria, it forms a pH imbalance. Either the pH is too low, it'll be acidic, or the pH is too high, which would be alkaline. And The body tries to maintain unit homeostasis, which is to say that if the body has a pH imbalance in one area, it may produce a pH imbalance in another area to compensate it in the opposite direction. For example, if you have a virus in your colon, it could hold on to the body by means of the E. coli bacteria, which lives in the thymus gland, for example. So by placing a negative on the colon and a positive magnet on the thymus gland, right, negative and positive, okay, we can depolarize that. We depolarize it. Once the body is returned to a state of pH balance, it will not tolerate toxins. And so it helps you lose weight, helps you be beautiful, and it really, really helps you. I mean, I've reversed a few conditions, a few surprising conditions with biomagnets. So, but what I'm doing with my son right now, this is the biomagnetic pair protocol for autism. And and it works. Now when you combine biomagnetic pair therapy with neural feedback, which is another one of the therapies that I offer, the results are stronger than the sum of its parts. Okay? So it's really incredible. Oh, wow, look. Now the glasses are called chromotherapy, and that's flashing LEDs into the eyes when you close your eyes. And the frequencies that it's sending into your eyes are frequencies to disrupt the stress and anxiety. It's really good. The device is called the Brain Brightener. Now, once we put the magnets in place, we're going to leave them on for about 30 minutes, right? If we were at the equator, it may take 5 or 10 minutes because the magnetic field is a lot stronger at the equator. If we were north of here, it may take longer to do the therapy. You may have to leave the magnets on longer. But from where we are, this is 30 minutes is good. So now we wait. If you have any questions, just type them in. I'm right here. Missing a light bulb.
That's what that extra light bulb was for.
Let there be light. Okay. So now we're ready. Okay, how do we look now? Yeah? A little bit better. A little better, right? Yeah, we'll warm it up a little bit. A little tungsten. There you go. A little bit of tungsten light makes all the difference. A little warmth. Cool.
So much mess in here, I gotta clean this shit up.
you feeling, man?
Good.
You feeling good?
That's good.
Yes.
Good, good, good job, man. Hey, Alfred, how you doing, brother? I'm doing a little therapy, biomagnetic paratherapy. Now, while Kai is doing his resting, I'm going to be modifying my inversion table, okay, with biomagnets to help the spine. I have scoliosis, and hanging upside down is really good for the spine. It's good for circulation. It's good to stretch out your spine. So what we're going to do is we're going to lay magnets. Negative, positive, negative, positive, negative, positive, negative, right? And what's up, Alfred? How you feeling, bro? Just another day at the BiomedRx Health Center. You know. Happiness, health, and good feelings, and good times, and all of that, okay? This middle part of the this middle part of the table, of the bed, massages you, and it also heats up, so it's pretty cool. Negative, positive, okay. So you see I got studio lights in here now, so the video should be a little bit better. At least the color, the lighting and color is. Now, what do the magnets do? Okay, from here, over the top of your head, all the way down the back of your spine is your governing meridian. If you do any acupuncture, they will explain that. Now, that meridian, the Chinese say, that meridian is where emotions enter the body, right? So, and like I said, besides that, I have scoliosis, so. Hey, Joe, how you doing? About to watch me hang upside down like a bat, okay? While Kai is getting his neural feedback. I mean, getting his biomagnetic paratherapy today. Oops. Dropping the lights. Like my butt, you know that. Either on the beach or in the office. Let me try to straighten this up so it won't fall. Oh, come on, there you go. A little bit more vertical. Okay. Let's see here. This right. Wait, no, right here. There you go. Okay, so we have Mr. Kai Kai Man here enjoying biomagnetic paratherapy and chromotherapy from the brain brightener. Okay. That's probably written backwards on the camera here. Yeah, it's written backwards. Not a good angle. How about right here? There we go. So basically, you set it for your height. You don't want to set it for too tall, because if it's too tall, then you're not going to be able to tip back. And you don't want to set it for too short, because if it's too short, you're going to slam back. And if it's way too short, you're going to hit your head in the ground. You don't want that. You don't want that. Or maybe you do, but I don't. Okay. Hook your feet in, set up your this is the middle setting. This is only 40 degrees, so it's not really an inversion, right? But it's a lot of fun. Somebody said something. I can't read it from here, but I'll answer your question as soon as I get off. This feels too good. Thank you.
this feels great. Matter of fact, let's take it a little deeper. We can take it to 60 degrees. Oh yes, now that feels great. That feels marvelous. Oh, this feels really good. Now you're going to find that your shoulders will keep sliding up when you're on the table. Well, your feet are locked in, so it's not that you're falling, you're just stretching. Your body is stretching. Yeah, this feels good. I have like 2 minutes left. All right, now, that feels great. Oh, it's great. Yes, it is good for the back. It feels excellent. Yeah, Kai's sleeping. He sleeps during therapy. Yes. Okay. So now we're going to take Kai Kai Man's magnets off.
And then we're done. And then we're done.
And then we're done.
And then we can do some computer time.
Yes. You had a good nap?
Yes.
You had a good nap? Tell the audience how you feel.
Hey, I'm feeling good.
That's good.
I feel good.
Ba-na-na-na-na-na.
I knew that I wouldn't.
All right, Manny Man.
Can you take me home, please?
Not yet. It's time for Neuro home. I thought Mommy was going to come get you. It's Mommy's Day. Yeah. Today's Mommy's Day. All right. See, look, you see us up on the screen. Oh, yes. So now, come on.
All right. So now it's neurofeedback time. EEG biofeedback. Electroencephalograph biofeedback.
We're going to do Enfalo.
Actually.
Yes?
No. We're going to do Synchrony. Because you are advanced. And we are past Enfalo for you. Okay? Now, for those who haven't seen my previous videos, okay, this is a neural amp. This is an amplifier that amplifies the brain signals, okay? And we configure it for neural feedback. So, there we go. The frontal lobe. Mm-hmm. I'm going to train that frontal lobe. Hmm. And you want to reference right where the cerebrum and cerebellum connect. Why? Because that is the spot that feeds directly, that connects directly to the brainstem out at the amygdala, okay? Prep it with alcohol. How you feel, man?
Good.
Feel good after your magnetism?
Mm-hmm. Now I just need hypnosis.
Picture, if you will.
And I want Bolt to be with me, Dad.
That's right. Where is Bolt? He's walking around here.
Hmm. Maybe he's in the office.
Oh, he's on the sofa. He's enjoying himself. I'll bring him in here with you. Okay. Sit up. Here, okay.
Bolt.
I will. Just stay awake and watch the TV. All right, so now, I guess this is kind of flipped around and reversed, but I'll do my best to demonstrate what's going on. We're gonna start Kai Lockett, and he's training at 40 hertz, feedback, synchrony, hypnosis, okay. Hypnosis. All right. Set the timer. All right. And this is how it looks to the person that's doing neurofeedback. That's the screen he's going to be watching. Okay, so synchronizing the left and right hemispheres of the brain to function together at 40 hertz. There's just a high gamma frequency, higher consciousness, higher thought. And who do we have here? It's Bolt.
Hey, Bolt.
This is Kai's new puppy, Bolt. He's darling. How you feeling, Boat? He's like, keep petting me. Keep petting me. Keep petting me. Keep petting me. Oh, look at my new addition here. You step anywhere close to the BiomedRx Health Center and you are already famous. You are already famous. How you feeling, Boat?
How you feeling? How you feeling, little Boaty? Come on in here.
Come on, bro. I love puppies. Well, thank you for joining, and I really appreciate it. What's up, Maurice? How you doing, man? Well, thank you for joining us another day at the BiomedRx Health Center. You know, same thing we do every day, just trying to take care of people and,
right? Yeah.
Maybe he's so cute. Yeah.
Say thanks, Bo.
Thanks for joining us, guys. Have a good day.